And click start recording, and we are good. Right, let's get about half an hour out of PrimeCon Extinction in. What are we going to play on? Players. Relatively full. I don't want free roam, so team deathmatch. I don't want to complete. Alright, TDM 20 minutes, 250 kills limits. No, let's go Slayers, we always go. I don't want to go on any of these. None of them are working for what I want right now. That's actually a really busy Get to the Chopper map. Let's go, let's do some Get to the Chopper. It's been a long time since we've done some Get to the Chopper. Because there's never any people on Get to the Chopper maps, you know? What? Wow. Doesn't say deaths anymore. Oh, it does still say deaths. I need to fix that. One sec, folks. Boo-boo! Hey! Look at that. Easy. Easy. Where are Dress Pop? No, I'm not answering these questions anymore. Right, so we have tons of new skins. Tons of them. We're going to start off with another raptor. This is not new. This is the vid. There are people here, right? Yeah. Hello, humans. Right, so I am going to customize. We're going to stick with the raptor for now. Tons of new skins. Tons of them. Cannot overstate how many. Look at this one. It's blue. How cool is that? I can't really go through them all now. So I'm going to... Dragon Milf. That is an amazing username. Incredible. Absolutely incredible. So we're going to just change skin every single time, basically. That is the plan. Ah! Save me, save me, save me, save me. I just want to kill him. Yes, okay. Now flee! Good start. Solid, solid start. Can't type, can't type. Gonna die. Okay, super raptor mode activated. Super raptor mode. I think that's optimistic. I might have to change, it's like UI and everything. Cool. Dragon Milf. Alright, look at this raptor! How cool is that skin? And now we need to hop into customization and change it again to... what do we want? Let's go for the Uncommon Emperor one. That's going to be our next one. This is basically the main reason I'm playing the game, is to tour the skin side, but I really like this one. Very cool. Look at it! Da-da-da-da. No. Ignore the sirens, they are part of the game. Okay. Raptors, we hold the high ground. And Dilophosaurus is... It's going well. How long have we got to survive? 10 minutes! Clearly, this has been falling apart for our best in slot to help save the day. Yeah! Don't mess with the raptors, you get burnt! I am vibrating raptor man! Champion of all! Dead. I love this skin! How cool is this skin? Oh my god, Dragon Milf! That's a great looking raptor! I can't say Dragon Milf every time! Leave me alone! Great skin though! Really cool! Very Jurassic Park-esque. Assist! That'll do. Ah! No! No! Scorus, why? Oh well. So let's use to change our skin again. So that's fine. Okay, and let's customization. And let's rock. These three were part of like a thing in the shop. Oh yeah, look at this Emperor one. I think I prefer the last one, but this one's pretty cool. Feathered ones are always cool, you know? That's the feathered brimstone one Sagasaur's got. Very cool. Very cool. Ow! Oh, my health is gone. Fantastic. Look like a bird. I feel like the game's loud. Is it loud? I'm going to turn it down just a teeny tiny bit. Aha! Beat it! Oh, okay. Sorry. Never mind. Oh, I'm on fire. I think I burn easily as well. I've only got the hole for 8 more minutes. When you'll be doing another Jurassic Park Genesis episode? January next year. It's a yearly series. Rare Outback Raptor, let's go for that one. Is that the one I saw before? That Dragon Milf. Look at this, this is pretty cool. Little crested raptor. Yeah, these, you get 3 of these in a pack from the store. It's a bit of a rip-off, to be honest. Most good skins, not good skins, but most of the skins in the game go for like 15p. Pretend that they weren't AFK and I didn't sneak a sneaky kill. It was a great kill. Earned through many hours of fighting. How many humans? It's enough for Super Rapid Mode. It's not because they're all dead. Okay, cool. Super Rapid Mode, Super Rapid Mode, Super Rapid Mode, Super Rapid Mode, Super Rapid Mode. Assist. Assist. Dragon Milf is 13. Wow. How cool is that skin? Everyone's got cooler skins than me. I love that skin. That is awesome. It's like a leopard. Very leopard raptor. Rapid. Laughter. Rawr. And that one, look at that one! I want some cool skins. I do have a lot of skins, it must be said. I've got a lot of cool skins. But I don't have all the cool skins, and this is the main problem. I'm a sneaky little devil, and then we attack from behind! Rawr. Yeah! Harsh. Okay. Raptor! Okay, this is the one I just saw. It's cool, isn't it? Customization! Raptor skins. What else have we got? Starlight Raptor. That's pretty cool. Da 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 da. Yeah, I bought all the cheap skins. Like, there's always loads of. Not quite sure who you think you are, Sonny Jim. I am a bush. Wait, is he gone? Is he gone? Oh, he's dead. Okay, whatever. Whatever, I'm just leaving. I got all the cheap skins, basically. A couple of the slightly more expensive ones. I think the biggest one I bought was a Carnotaurus skin. That's a wall, buddy. It's a wall. Sorry to tell you. I know it's probably disappointing for you. Delicious human neck. Delicious human neck. How am I doing? 5 for 3. That's not. No, wait. 5 for 4. I've got to stop trying to pounce. Every now and again, pouncing is great, but by and large, like then, it sucks, right? I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay. It's better. I'm 3 health left. I'm dead. At least I'm dying a lot. It sounds like a bad thing, but this way I get to show you guys a lot of the new skins that I've got. I'm a star. I'm a shiny raptor. Okay. Ah, what else is new? It's mainly these ones at the bottom, although that's not. Snowdrift is new. Fuck that next. And then maybe we'll have a look at some other dinosaurs as well. I just kind of want to go through the raptor skins, then go for something else. And just generally. No! We were doing so well, what happened? Is it because I spent half an hour looking at my skins? That may have been the reason. I take partial responsibility for this. What dinosaur would you love to see in the aisle? They've got my favourites in there already, really. I'd like to see a Stegomoloch. Would I though? I hated those things in Stomping Land. Anyways, dinosaur, 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 dinosaur. Dance up. Thank you. We are going to rock a. We've seen most of the Raptor skins. We're going to rock a Carnotaurus. Because this is the only one I bought like an expensive skin for. This one isn't it, by the way. So, customization. Let's have a little look. Carnotaurus. Yeah, the Monarch one. Now we're going to use that last. So, let's use Wasteland next. This is just kind of default. But the Monarch one is like legendary. I think it's the only legendary skin I've got. I'm really excited to use it. They're opening the gate. They must be vanquished. For glory. For glory! Oh, they already did it. Ah! Oh, well. One thing I like about getting to the chopping mode is you can just chuck yourself. You're just a body to throw, you know? Let's have a look at this. Wasteland Carno. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty sweet. I wish it didn't jump to Raptor by default. Winter Rush. That's going to be pretty cool. Oh, I have a taunt. Don't know how to use it, but I do have one. Guys, chat, tell me how to taunt. That'd be cool. Thank you. love this skin. Can't use the monarch yet, but I'm excited to do it. I'm excited. Ooh, Trey! Ooh, Trey! Hello! Why is somebody called Hootray? Oh my god, it's Hootray! Oh my god! For those who don't know, Hootray was our Hootray, the Destroyer from Spore! Ah! My plan is to charge in and do a lot of damage and then run away. And it works! Ah! Ah! If I die in the process, it's not a big deal. Gee. I whip my head back and forth. I nod, basically. Build up speed, build up speed, build up speed. Geronimo! I've got no health! I've got no health! Why this one damage? Did you just... Okay, cool. Next one. Ooh, I like this. Get in the light, get in the light. Have a look at it properly. Very cool. Customization. Let's try the other one. Avalanche. A lot of them are very similar. They released them in sets that are all very similar but kind of different colours. And if the base set is cool, then it works. And if the base set sucks, then you don't care. Basically. We're doing well. We're defending this really well so far. Rah! Here I come to wreck the day! I was saying, the Pteranodon makes my life a lot easier. At the moment, I'm doing nothing of any use. I'm just running in circles. There we go! Yes! Assist! That'll do! That'll do! I'll take it! We're doing good work. They're capturing the point now. Aww. Let's have a look. Okay. Next up is going to be the one we've been building to. Yep. Yeah, you can see it here. Sediment, Naval, Foul. Same base texture. Same with Wasteland, Thermal, and Quartz. Can't look at that yet. Oh, yeah, we've got a new thing, didn't we? The taunts. Must point out, the taunts that you get from the shop are incredibly expensive, and I don't really know why. Well, I do know why, to make money, but you know, I don't think it's warranted. You can get cheap ones, oh my god. You can get cheap ones from the marketplace. Has picked up a bit. I love that, guys. Thank you very much. Get to the chopper, man. I never get to play Get to the Chopper. It's awesome. Really exciting for me. No! Come here! Okay, this is not a good place for a control to be. That's my mating call. But we're ready now with... Oh, nice! Nice! This is it, the legendary Contour skin. It's pretty cool. Must be said, it's pretty badass. I think we'll all agree. Love it. I am a monarch. I'm the King Carnotaurus. You fiends. Okay. I'm hitting nobody. Yeah. There we go. Got some damage on the board. I'm stuck in a pole. I'm stuck. There we go. It was a ruse. A sneaky ruse. I could do with getting some health. He's chasing me. Somebody kill him. I'm going to grab some health. Sloth dude has had it due to his or her friendship. Carnot is a battering ram. That's not even meant to use Carnot. Rah! Missed. We must hold the low ground, for we are Jedi or Sith or something. Rah! There we go. I got it hitting. I'm happy, really. There we go. I have a kill. The monarch is living strong. In the Game of Thrones, you win or you die. There we go. Woo! Do I need health now? I'm okay for now. Maybe in a minute. Okay, maybe now. Run! He's chasing me! Look at him! There's like thousands of dinosaurs and he's hunting me down. That was Sagasol! That's why! You evil son of a gun. I need to change class. Alright, what are we gonna rock? Can I be a T-Rex? I can't be a T-Rex. Wait, can I be a T-Rex? Seems unlikely. Okay. Kinda surprised that worked. Let's customize our skin a little bit. What did I get? I didn't get many new ones for the Rex. None that I particularly love, anyway. Gunmetal one, that's pretty cool. I don't really love any of the others. Got a taunt. Booga booga booga. Wootray the Destroyer from Spore. I love that, that is so cool. And now I am become death. I am death. Do not flee from death, I'm gonna die. What? I got annihilated. There we go, Gunmetal Rex. This is cool. This I can get on board with. Looks like a skull face. Rah! There we go. Got a dude. In my mouth. That's all I wanted. Shut up. Okay, lure them out and then attack from behind. Rah! You don't really think of the T-Rex as a sneaky dinosaur. I'm here to prove that misconception wrong, frankly. I'm a ninja T-Rex. It's my whole goal in life. I sit, I wait, I charge out, I eat. Ooh, Aquacanthosaurus. I'm ready. I'm ready. Go, 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 go! The tactic is working brilliantly, it must be said. Absolutely brilliantly. I am vaguely stuck on a tree, though. I don't want to run out. My tactic! My tactic! You leave her alone. Him alone. Somebody alone. Ah! No! No! I've got to be the front line in the war. I've got to be willing to die for the cause. I'm going to die. Any second now. One more kill, one more kill. Can I change to acro? We got tons of acro kills. Skins. I don't think so. I don't think it's gonna let me. I'm not really sure why. Whatever. Lophosaurus. Oh, maybe it's just me. Oh, there we go. Okay. Skin. Let's have a little look what we got for the acro. We got tons. We really did. There's a lot more of them than I expected. Volcano Acro. This is one of the store ones. I did get all the store ones. I kind of regret it because they are more expensive than they should be. Must be said. You pay a lot more for store ones than you do for... Do you do for marketplace ones in general? I don't love the Acro, it must be said, but I want to love the Acro. Am I getting shot? Shooting me? Who is shooting me? Da-da. Go, Dragon Milk, go! Be the hero we knew you can be. There we go. There we go. That's what we needed. Bang. How am I doing? 7-4-8. That is terrible considering I've been a tyrant for like half of it. I mean, he went flying, but he didn't die. There we go. Thank you, Dragon Milf. Sagasaur is really hunting me down. I'm gonna go grab some food. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. I have not watched Dinosaur King. I feel like I've seen watched loads of Dinosaur King, and I barely know what it is. I've like only heard of it because of you guys, to be honest. I'm officially out of pear and apple juice. This is a very upsetting time for me. I hope you all understand. Right, I'm going to give you one more hint for what the secret game is that we're playing in a little bit. There was a film out within the last few years that starred James Marsden. I think that's his name. I have no idea. I might be making it up. What's he in? So I can pinpoint. James Marsden? He's in... Tina Fey dates him in 30 Rock, right? Go! Oh my god. James Marsden. I think she dates him in 30 Rock. I think he's the guy she ends up with. I can't remember. It's ages since I watched 30 Rock. Come here! Oh my god, I'm a terrible Acrocanthosaurus. One kill! Oh, I got the kill! You die for what you've done, Zagazor. Anyways, he did a film. Oh my god, how cool is this? In the last few years. And the game we are going to play in about 15 minutes, 12 minutes, is very much, from the story description at least, is very much like that film he did. Within the last few years. I watched it on Sky Movies this year. So it is new. So there you go, that's a pretty big hit. I'm not standing for this. I'm stomping for this. I hate the acro! Did I get him? I didn't get him. I hate the acro! How am I so bad at the Acrocanthosaurus? It's ridiculous. Like, T-Rex, I'm fine. Put me on an acro, We're all winning though. 2 minutes to go, we're doing well. Why are you shooting me? Any ideas, anyone? First person to get it right gets a prize. Don't know what that prize will be. I have 17 health. I think I need to eat this. Come on! Look, buddy, you're nearly dead. There we go. It is not Godzilla. James Marsden was not in Godzilla. Whoa! The teleportation is real. Oh, okay. I mean, Acro can definitely fit through there. But whatever. It is not Netflix and Chill Simulator, I'm afraid. Rah! I feel hunted. I really do. Am I paranoid, or are people specifically trying to kill me? I feel like people are I know Sagasol is specifically trying to kill me. Look at that! Look at the taunting! This cannot stand! I'm gonna change my class. We've got a few Spinosaurus. We didn't get many Spinosaurus skins, actually, because there isn't many. I think Spinosaurus has less skins than any other dinosaur in the game. Rare River one looks pretty cool, though. I cannot see a Jeep. Is there? Oh my god, I can zoom out. How did I not know this? Did I not know that? I feel like I didn't know that. Alright, okay. There we go! Anyone got it yet? Nope. You know what the secret game is. If you know what the secret game is, please comment. I'm really curious as to whether anyone gets it right. Okay, I need to back out. I'm losing a little bit too much health for my liking over here. Spinosaurus is so slow, it's so slow. Can you do dinosaur movie reviews? That is actually on the ticket. You're just not there quite yet. One day. You kill that oak feather. Did we do it? We did it! Pow! Is it Redcon? It is not Redcon. Okay. Somebody in the comments has got it right. I did not do well that game. Hootray kicked ass! Well done, Hootray. Hootray the Destroyer, ladies and gentlemen. Back in business. Right. I suppose we should play human. I did get some human stuff. Let's have a little look. I got a new hat. Got a cowboy hat. Let's rock that. Some legendary 3D glasses. And what else we got? Oh, I've never used this. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Zooticon. It is not Zooticon. It's human time. Oh, forgot what right click does. Ah! Madness! Reload! I forgot they absolutely massively... Oh my god, the lag. They absolutely massively nerfed the, grenade of the commando. It's a Dilophosaurus spitting at me as I try to murder the Acrocanthosaurus. It's immensely rude. There we go! Got two health left, I'm doing work with it, I tell you that much. It's okay that I died there. Yeah, dinosaur update stuff has gone. Because Trade the Explainer does it so much better than I do, basically. I don't see the point in doing it if someone else is going to do it better than I am. That's all there is to it, to be honest, guys. I don't know why I'm playing Commando. I actively dislike playing this class. Take the base before we can. Oh no! No! Okay, aim up. Get ready. Didn't work in the slightest. Okay, let's change up a little bit. We're gonna rock a Pathfinder, my favorite class in the game. Is it Ark? It's not a dinosaur game. Creepy, no. I love Raptor's baseball cap. There we go. I think I prefer the 3D. Look at him, he's a baller. He's an utter baller. One day I'll go back to Ark, guys, but I'm gonna at least wait until the game is completely out to see if it deserves to be played. To be honest. That's how it feels right now. Flare assist! Otherwise known as the be really annoying on purpose tactic. Reload my spaz a little bit. Gotta say, I think it doesn't make any sense to kill the T-Rex. It's not a game we've played before. Somebody's already got it right. Somebody in the comments has already had it right. Oh, one of them particularly, it was Sagasol who got it right, so. Whoa! Crikey. Okay, running for glory, folks. We're running for glory. I'm gonna die. The glory has ended. I love that raptor. I need to get that raptor. It costs so much, though. You've had plenty of hints. James Marsden film of the last few years. Recent released game on Steam. That is a hint for days, Sonny Jim. A hint for days. Run for the bee! Run for the bee! We need the bee! Okay, I'm okay. I've got 9 health, that's plenty. I'm dead. I disapprove of the teabagging, it must be said. We're gonna mix things up a little bit. Trapper, I think. Look at those, shining in the sun. I'm not telling you what it is. Somebody's already got it right. One day, tell you something's game, obviously. Wow. It's a great hit. The fact that somebody got it from that hit clearly proves it's a good enough hit. I'm not giving you any more. I mean, not that many games could have come out on Steam in the past few days. Also one of my favourite genres of film. Also based on a James Marsden film of the last few years. Not like in title or anything, but in terms of... That was a completely accidental kill. Sorry, Sagasol. He kind of just flew into the path. I don't need to tell you. People have got it right. I've just seen somebody else put the exact title of the game. Like, literally, the full title of the game has been posted. You guys suck. Well done, those who got it right. I'm proud of you. It sounds cool, doesn't it? I'm really excited about it. I didn't like... Oh my god. I'm getting annihilated. I need to change tact here. Go back to my beloved Pathfinder. At least then I can fire out the shotgun. Plus it spars in, it kind of does make you Robert Muldoon, so, yeah. This will go on YouTube, yes. Two people got it right, actually. It was not Title of Call of Duty. Title of Call of Duty was not a James Warden film. Woo! We are getting annihilated. It's really the only way to put this. This level is immensely difficult as a human. This section in particular. We won it last time, they're gonna win it this time. It's the Notebook. It is. Now turned into a hit video game. Okay, I've got a plan. It's going so badly, right? I think this is actually a flamethrower time, you know? Just because there's so many of them attacking at once. We need to customize him, obviously. This is the important stuff. I don't like the hat. I'm gonna give him a cowboy hat. Okay, gold flame sword. I've got a pathogen one though, that's new. And I like the flare gun more. Let's stick with a Molotov. I think we're good. Let's do it. Let's rock the Casbah. Cod ghosts. No. It's obviously not JPOG. Or Title Ecology. We only play Title Ecology once a week. I've said those words thousands of times in my life. I'm dying already. Ah! What are we meant to do? This is atrocious. I'm getting annihilated. Cheese Simulator. It is in fact Cheese Simulator. Got it in one. Based on that very well-known recent film. Cheese. Starring James Marsden. Alright. Brah! I've got a new tactic, right, for handling tyrants. It didn't work just then. Well, it's basically the Dark Souls tactic, where you want to run at them. You want to be around their rear sort of area. It's kind of what you're aiming for. The rear is a winner, folks. The rear is a burn, baby, burn! There we go. Oh my, this is atrocious. I just forget how good Super Raptor Mode is until I'm on the other side of it. Jeez, sorry, I'm James Marsden. I'm not even running in the middle. This is very much the D-Day tactic. Throw bodies at the wall until the wall breaks. Well, I'm not speaking German, so I guess it kind of works. What off? Not a dino game, guys. Ah! Okay, I'm in. Easy. Easy game. Easy game. Easy game. Just gotta keep my wits about me. Okay. That did not last. I mean, at least I got in there. I'm not giving up. We're gonna make this. We've got 5 minutes left, and that's the end of Prime Carnage. I refuse to let this be my death knell in this game for now. Ah! I'm chucking Molotov. That sound was the sound of victory! That was the sound of victory. Okay. I agree. Okay, I'm in. I'm not in. Ah! They were lying in wait for me! Here, the same. Dragon Milk, me and you, we got this. We don't have this, I'm dead. And so are you. We need everyone to like group together, you know? Just everyone together going in one direction. I need to be able to like point on the map. Like, bring up a map and point to certain locations and kind of organize the troops, you know? Because we are really just chucking ourselves against the wall. It's going poorly. Alright. Just get inside, just get inside. Wah! There we go, there we go. Gonna die. Already dead. Okay, yeah, we should all spawn together and then go. Right, everyone group up. Where is everyone? We need a team. Okay, gang, let's do it. Everyone is here. Everyone is grouped up. This is our time. Ignore the T-Rex. The T-Rex is not worth fighting. I'm gonna give it a bite. There's no point in fighting the T-Rex because the T-Rex can't get inside. Look at this teamwork on display right now. You have to keep moving though, folks. You have to keep moving. You stop, you're dead. Oh my god. T-Rex. I think I blew myself up. Who is dissing people? Or who, do you guys just get on, please? Ah! I got it in. That's something. That noise, it's like the noise is your legs move up through your body. I was leather and you banned me. Skinova can't ban people. I don't think Skinova can ban people. I think there are two mods. I don't know who the second mod is. It's Robin and somebody. It's only Robin because he hit something. Tinder stuff. I am back on Tinder. I gotta say, I rejoined Tinder last night. I might delete it again. I keep fluctuating. I can't decide. Okay, run, 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 run for glory, for victory. Okay, I'm in. I'm in and we're good. Yes! Right, okay. I'm gonna do this. I have no health left. Nobody else is here. Robin, you... Robin, like... Guys don't pop up on my Tinder. I don't know what else to tell you, buddy, but guys do not pop up on my Tinder. So there's no way for me to like you. I would like the hell out of you. I just can't. I do not have a cousin from Wales. Oh right, it's a Grand Theft Auto thing. You damn T-Rex!
That went poorly.
But we saw a lot of cool skins, and that's really what matters. Material goods are what matters, rather than any real successes in life. Never forget that, kids. It's the secret game, Honey Pop. The secret game is not Honey Pop. I will never play Honey Pop. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to miss you get to the chopper. It's been so much fun just playing it again. But that is enough for now. It's time for Secret Game.